with some shit. Fuck the devil, she my bitch. I been thinking about some shit. I might damn to lose my shit. In my bitch, just put a wrist. Cut my name into that shit. Give me that look, she want some dick. Yeah, bring it to my side. She suck me up, she suck me up. She feel the love, she want that shit. I'm off the ass, so bitch, I'm hit. Sippin' lean, little bitch, you sip. I been rocking that shit, bitch. And my platforms make you up. When I say her, she thought she listen, yo.
What do I always say? Check out the young new artist. That's pure 557 right there. Going crazy flow-wise and all that type shit. You already know. I just found this artist. I'm going to check out and see what they doing. They going crazy. Flow and shit, though. Shit sound crazy. About to check out this YhapoJJ. Hope you like it. Let me see. YhapoJJ been going crazy. I ain't been making videos, but I've been watching his videos. They been going crazy. And I'm fully subscribed and all that, but be checking this one out. I'm gonna watch it and let you watch it and hear it. I haven't heard this song. And then I'm gonna go back and say shit. So don't trip when I ain't saying nothing first. But let me get professional and shit. God damn, I'll be forgetting. You know what I mean? Oh, she look crispy.
Come to slide down your blood like speaking nice. Run them down, it's the legs like shoes and nights. They wonder how I act. Yeah, she wonder how I grew up like. You got to burn them down, seen the pistol, turn the plight. I heard the word around, heard the word was hit or die. He seen the fucking plane, he fly around and set up shop. They say he fucking slimy, say he sick, he say he snipe. Tell him everything you want, it's everything you need. She went down the right street. She see whatever I see. This a walk on oxy. It sound like we're boxing. So need a rock teeth. Watch you rock your back teeth. Watch you rock your back teeth. Watch you shake your back teeth. She wants some of my teeth. I gave her some my teeth. Bitches, they just watch me. Bitches, they gon' watch me. Bitches, you gon' top me. Or is you gon' watch me? She don't care about ice cream. You bitch don't want ice cream. Mohammed like athlete. She know I like athlete. This how she won't trap me. This how when I trap her. She see me, she like me. She see me, she like me. She got shirt is bright green. See her shirt is bright green. She wonder the Sprite, please. Spence had a Sprite, please. Hey, you know I like you. Hoping that you like me. Hey, you know I like you. Hoping that you like me. You know I like you.
The song smooth, new video, good color use and shit, and creative way. Okay, that shit was nice. They either got the tripod out and used it like it was a drone type shit and did some cool shit. They was moving out there. Or they got the drone out real quick for some little drone shot. Or they got some cool shots and shit. The video was fire. And the song smooth. I feel like I definitely heard this song though on YouTube just as a song before though. But this shit fire though. This shit fire is smooth. I didn't want to say nothing. I just want to, you know what I mean? Yeah. Let me go through and pinpoint video shit. I know this symbol. I know the video nigga is fire. Video nigga did the other ones. I don't know song titles, but you know, the ones that's... That went crazy with him. Yeah, for him. You're like 200K and shit. The one spot. Yeah, you already know.
You're listening to
y'all. She went to my dick and then to my dick. That one, you already know. They did that video, I think.
You're listening to y'all.
This little piano shit in the beginning. This is the type of shot a nigga would want to recreate right here. It's crispy like that. See, that shit is fire. Just got a real close, what's that, minimum focus distance, MFD and shit. I'm learning shit, nigga. A close MFD and shit. Get it right close up to the thing you want to focus. It's got the keys in the hands and shit, so you follow in the hands as it go up.
You're listening to
YhapoJJ. That shit's crispy, bro. That little couple second clip makes a big difference. Great intro to the video and shit. Then it's like down the hill shot and shit. Like, the nigga either got a drone or he's like standing on the hill and shit. Like, niggas risking this camera and everything. You know what I mean? Because you can use like a tripod and run down and do some shit. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, they did some shit.
Come to slime down your blood like speaking nice. Run down, it's the legs like shoes and nights. They wonder how.
That nigga, like, how fast that nigga move? He probably got a gimbal or something. Like, But like, gimbals be fucking up when they start moving that fast. Like, I don't know. You doing something. It's like effects on it too, like heavy stabilization type effects. So you doing something on there. It's a little silent alarm my phone going off. I'm not turning on. Don't worry about what I'm doing. Yeah, a little drone type shots fired. And the color use, like, I'm going farther. Damn. Okay, like at the piano and in the car, like you see the light bar right there on this one. Like the light bars in the car making the red from like the front of the car shots. Them shits is fire. These ones cool for this filling and shit. You know what I mean? Like cool. Leading lines and shit straight, but the ones in there and the ones under the piano, the green one under the piano, shit's crispy and get like good contrast back and forth between the red and the green. Like, I think them the two colors that's like the most opposite or something. I don't know, some color theory shit. And his beat sound like Christmas. Well, I just gotta remember that the audio shit don't be syncing up properly for me to hum along and shit for real. I have to recalibrate that shit on this different setup because the latency matters depending on how much USB shit and how the USB hub is acting and all type. Don't worry about that, because of how I'm recording it. That's why I was like that. If I was just recording through the camera, it would be no such worries, no such thing. But the audio is coming from this mic through the interface, through all the other shit, but being synced through OBS to the video, the camera, so it has something to do with the camera shit. Don't worry about it. It's not the quality of the things being used, it's how to calibrate that shit a little bit. OBS. I'm still doing the same thing. Still, like, I'm listening to music. I'm just like, I remembered the line. Ooh, let me say it. But, like, it's not gonna sync up, nigga. Like, shit. That's that crazy sweet, huh? Especially that little piano shit. That's my favorite. That's my favorite shot from the video. That little piano shit. That shit crazy. Shout out to the nigga who doing his videos, bro. He don't even put that nigga name or nothing there. Like, nigga, put it in the edit. So I know the fuck. You just put a little logo and shit. Trying to be cool and shit. I can't look up your logo, nigga. This nigga posted shit on his page. Like, I'm gonna see you on YhapoJJ page, but if you did other music videos, I would have no such way of knowing it. You know what I mean? Come on now. Definitely check out YhapoJJ. You know what I mean? Going crazy. And check out Pure557. You already know. Check out the young niggas on the SoundCloud. I put up the song. You can find it and all that. And if you like the song, you already know. But yeah. It's definitely better, right? It's fire. YhapoJJ fire. I'm definitely checking out more of his music that he's dropping. Because he been going crazy forever.